are you guys doing? So guess what? A first-time LTC queen sent an old bag for revamping. She was actually referred to a brand by another fashion designer, a bag maker actually. And looking at this bag, I'm like, this is the first time I'm going to be revamping something like this. At this point, I knew I was going to get rid of those nails. This is where I had to dismantle the bag from the lining, from the hardware. At this point, I had to get rid of my nails, as you can see, because I knew it was not going to be funny working on this bag. So the first thing I did was to quit the bag according to the original form. You know, we had to revamp the bag in Ankara, and this is what the outcome looked like. This is the front part of the bag. Yeah, I was working on the lining part of the bag, which is the inner part of the bag. And trust me, guys, we don't just use gum to gum the bag and call it revamping. We got fast sewing it, as you can see. At this point, I was already very anxious to see the finished look of the bag. So guess what, guys? Here is the finished look of our beautiful bag. And I felt really, really proud of myself because it was difficult maintaining the hardware, revamping it, and trying to ensure that it looked like the original form in African print. So contact us to revamp your bag today. Bye!